trick coming up. You can do this. Just stay focused. Nice riding. You're looking great. If you want to really kick ass at this, you need to be a skiing and paragliding ninja. That's why there's so few of us out here doing it. You know the guys who came up with speed riding back in the 70s did it with skydiving chutes? Problem with that was the chutes were just too damn big, so they couldn't get the kind of speeds we can with the speed wing. You got this. Well, looks like you don't.